Korean-based Army aviators from the 2nd Combat Aviation Brigade kicked off a series of in-flight training exercises. Taking place in different locations throughout the Korean theater, these pilots will face many challenges. Also part of this training will include gunnery and hellfire missile qualifications. The series of training exercises will run over the span of a few months.